How long has it been?
Well, it's been... Right, that's 5 minutes now.
Give me a minute.
This looks like a mug.
Shouldn't have that medicine stopped it.
No, it's meant to have done that.
What?
It's meant to have done.
So it has just made it worse?
No, it just hasn't had an effect.
Does that mean he needs another one?
No, I can't. We can't give him another one. Sorry. Well, that's been the 5 minutes since he's had it.
It's not done anything.
Do you just wait and see if it stops or?
Find an ambulance.
Right, Laura, you're on your own.
I've got no credit, okay.
Why don't I just leave him out here?
No, after 5 minutes, his medicine hasn't worked, so. Ambulance, please.
Ambulance, thank you. Ambulance service, is the patient breathing?
Hi, he is, yes.
Is he conscious?
No, he's having a seizure.
Does his breathing sound noisy?
It's laboured because of his seizure.
Okay, tell me exactly what's happened, please.
He has epilepsy, he's having a seizure, he's had his buckle 5 minutes ago and it hasn't been effective.
Okay, what's the address of the emergency, please? How old is he?
He's 10.
Is he awake?
No.
Is he breathing?
He is, but he's not great.
Right. The impression's gone in any help, alright?
Yeah.
Has he had more than one finger?
No.
How long is this
picnic
going on for?
It'll be 10 minutes, over 10 minutes now.
Okay. Is he diabetic?
No.
Does he have a history of stroke or brain tumour?
No.
Has the twitching stopped yet?
No.
Alright, so I am organising help for him now, just be on the line so you'll do next. So I'm sure you're already aware, but it's got to pass the instructions.
Yeah, no, that's fine.
No fitting, don't do resuscitation, don't hold him down, put anything into his mouth.
No.
Move any dangers and things away from him. Just tell me immediately when the fitting has stopped, okay?
Okay.
What's his name, please?
It's Lucas.
What's his surname?
It's Dobson.
Thank you, stay on the line with you as long as I can. You can watch him go through if any changes. If he comes back to wake or starts getting worse, tell me immediately.
Okay.
Yeah,
he's
still
just sleeping now.
Okay. It just seems odd that his seizures lasted so long. It's the longest he's ever had. But it's the longest time
he's... How long do they usually last?
Between 5 and 8 minutes. Wow. Normally after administering the buckle, he comes out of it,
yeah.
But he's had an extra dose of it's increased the amount of buckle that we administer now because of his size and his growth. But this is the longest seizure he's had, but it's the longest time he's been without a seizure.